sure you're all right, Captain?
The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you're okay?
We're playing the Gores, too.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna! Are you okay?
All this because of me. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
How can you let some outbed kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, all right?
Don't go near outbed anymore, okay? They're trouble. The game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah!
Mind the bench.
I'm warming the bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the Goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
For Captain Walker.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game. But who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Besaid Aurochs.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
We'll be right back.
yours are just playing great, Baba. Really great.
Zone defense, boys! Stop those goers!
What about me?
Get the ball and just shoot like crazy!
Goers are going down!
Yeah!
Shoot like crazy!
Down!
All right, hustle!
Getting impatient, they're calling for some action. Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks. entering the sphere pool. He may be injured.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the Oryx and Waka show after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild. Ah, it's Waka. He's back on the field and ready to go. The Aurochs seem glad to have him back. Thank you.
What's happening?
Sir Aura!
So, you do know him?
Yeah, best guardian there ever was.
Hey, give me a break!
You're really leaving, Captain?
Shouldn't you heal up first?
Yuna needs me with her now. I can't be lying around in some bed.
Yeah, but...
Come on, look sharp! The Blitz season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah? Well, see ya, boys. You be good.
Captain.
I can't hear you.
Captain!
Are you sure?
Never like long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I had some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon, it was so powerful.
Hey, you! Don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Xanarch, and everything, everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault! Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way. That's just impossible.
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Raska, and I... Together we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Xanarkand, where I watched over you. So that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
It depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something of Jekt there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him when you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
But it is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision. But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways. I have to go with you, I have to!
Irritating, I know. Or are you afraid? It's all right.
Auron.
ever go home? Back to Xanarkand?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.
Think he's gonna stay here?
Sir Orin knows him, apparently. You were right. He did meet someone he knew.
Do you think he'll find a way back to Xanarkand?
In any case, I'll miss having him around.
He's still in town, isn't he? I think I'll go see him. Oh!
Whoa!
Sir Orin!
Yuna.
Sir.
I wish to become your guardian. Do you accept?
You're serious?
You refuse?
No, no. We accept, right, everyone?
Of course. No problem at all.
But why?
I promised Braska.
You promised my father? Thank you, Sir Orin. You're welcome to join us.
And he comes too.
Hi, guys. Howdy.
This one I promised Jekt.
Is Sir Jekt alive?
Can't say. Haven't seen him in 10 years.
I see.
You'll meet eventually.
Yes, I'm looking forward to it.
What's our itinerary? Where are we headed?
Hey, come with me. Hey, watch.
Hey, you got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself. But summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah, I understand. Think.
Right. Now let's see what you can do.
Huh?
Come on.
This is weird.
Next, try laughing out loud.
What?
Come on, show me.
Uh,
probably shouldn't laugh anymore. Too funny.
It was your idea.
Thank you.
Huh?
I want my journey to be full of laughter.
Okay.
If we should get separated, just whistle. I'll come running. I promise.
Well, let's go. What are you looking at?
We were just worried you guys might have gone crazy.
Sorry. Well then, all right. Now, we will go to the temple at Jose. And guardians, don't forget to smile.